look at my forehead and then look at my...
The thing is though, it's like, you've got stubble, but then also like, windburn. Yeah, so, it's like, so it looks like even more full.
The skiing sunburn is just so bad. It's like a defined line. I'm pretty sure that if I put my head in the right place, that it will become a line with the pillow behind me.
If you guys are looking to get some of the cheapest coins available on the market with the most reliable service, then don't forget to go check out fifacoinsbuy.com. Use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
How's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys. Today, what we've got for you is going to be some more higher or lower with Tom, of course. Who else we do it with?
Well,
there was a silent hello there.
Oh, yeah.
But what I was going to say is that the last time we did it, and the reason why Tom's back again now before we do it with somebody else, is because it was probably one of the most brutal episodes we've ever had, not only in the series, but on the channel.
Ever.
If you haven't seen that, there'll be a link to it. However, let's just say that there was a very large one to watch card that got pulled in it.
Yeah, you want to go and check it out.
You do want to go and check it out.
There will be a link in the description.
There will be a link. Of course, there will be a link in the description down below. Okay. Be sure to go check that out. If you don't know the parameters of the game, we're going to be playing some higher or lower, which is effectively, like the name suggests, a game where you've got to guess whether something has got more searches in a month online or less than the previous thing, object, place, or country. It can be anything. It's like so vague. But it's really, really good fun. We've got some 55k packs today. We've only got five of them, so it ties in quite well. So you're going to see five things of me going up against, so
head-to-head battles.
Head-to-head battles is correct. So without further ado, let's crack on with it. Let's do the game first.
Okay.
Let's
go,
start off with a strong. Well, you open it up and play, and as you're coming to what I think will be the end of your run, I will open up a pack.
Okay, Starbucks versus Senna. Lower.
Come on, some of these are like ridiculous. Like Starbucks is the one. See, this is quite a difficult one already.
Viva Vendetta has to be higher.
It's a bit of a cult classic, isn't it?
Yeah. It's not that much higher though. It's Teenage Pretty much higher. Oh my god, what?
Wow!
I thought that the rising numbers of teenage pregnancies in the UK
would be more searches. Exactly. Right, so I need to beat the score of 2 if I want to keep this pack. Obviously, sometimes the packs aren't good. This isn't a bad pack, but look at this.
It's really good.
Lukaku really is a decent little pull there, mate. But I don't think I've actually got him. I don't think I've even packed him. How much is he worth? He's got to be worth a fair little bit, surely.
20, 30k.
Alright, so let's see. We would like to keep him if it is possible.
I don't have him in your club, so.
I don't have him in my club. I don't think I've actually ever used him in this FIFA.
Okay.
Dash Hound. The amount my girlfriend goes on about Dash Hounds. Her alone. Sarah, you better be sorting me out with at least 100 searches a month. There you go. Dogs tend to be quite high.
Karl Marx.
See, this is irritating because he's like a sociologist.
I'm pretty sure a lot of like university psychology people, I think he's psychology, like will be searching for him, but is it higher or is it lower?
For a second there, man, I thought it was lower.
Blade Runner.
Gotta be lower, please. Yeah, I've smashed this out of the ballpark.
Yeah, okay, you've done well. Let's see how far you can get.
I reckon I can get up to, I'm feeling this is going to be a solid 8, maybe higher.
I don't know about that.
I reckon, man, I'm feeling good.
Okay.
I'm feeling good, I'm going with the gut.
Mad Bible.
Oh!
There you go, there's that 8. There's that.
Thing is, I got kind of tricked myself into that one thinking that because they post so much, they're going to be searched a lot when really they're not.
Really not.
Okay, right, so Lukaku, that's good though.
Let's have a look, how much is he actually worth?
Yeah,
yeah. I'm going to say. Has Christ dropped or something?
Just a little bit.
That's me, 20, 30k.
That's not a problem though, we're going to whack all of that in the club because we get to do that. And then anything else down here? No, I'll really get rid of the rest of that. But that's not a bad little start though, not a bad little start. Because it was actually a pretty decent little start, you know what?
We're going to,
You open this pack up, I'll play another game.
Alright, okay, go on then.
Let's see the pack first.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
It's going to be peak.
That is pretty dire.
Almost not worth playing the game. You know what? No. We're actually not going to play the game. We're going to open up another pack. Because that is that bad, guys. We don't want to waste your time with these. And that's just...
You get piss check. So does that mean I get to choose one player and discard it? Because you automatically get to keep the pack. Nah, I wouldn't do that to you. I'll store it. Alan.
Right, so should I play this game first, then open up the pack? What do you reckon?
Play the game. You play the game.
Yeah.
And
okay.
When
Kyfield or a plasterer? Plasterers have to have more than 6,000 months, surely. Wow. Not by much.
Great leap forward. What even is that? Is that a film? I'm guessing.
I've never heard of it, so I'm gonna have to say lower. Wow. I mean, what sort? I've scored one.
Not a hard score.
I've got 1 point.
And is there gonna be anything good in the pack?
It's actually quite a good player as well. H4 racing. Don't be that good. Isco at the disco.
Okay.
Not terrible. Not great, obviously 55k.
I'm going to try and make you wave him off because...
Zawella or... Do me a favour. Literally do me a favour.
Imagine if it's lower now. Yeah, Zawella. Far. That's a really old picture of her, isn't it?
Very old. It's VidCon, isn't it?
Yeah, and very, very blurry. I'm not rating that. I'm going to say a Converse has harder. There we go. Yeah, okay, cool.
You've already finished me.
Lip zip through SpongeBob.
Would you say lower? Yeah, well, you'd be correct as well. Yeah. That's actually kind of annoyed me.
HSBC.
You get the easy ones.
Holy moly, HSBC gets searched all day long. Dubai, lower.
This is a hard one, I think. I'd still be quite high though, yeah.
Yeah, it's still relatively high.
You might be going for my 8 smash.
Higher. Look at that. I think that's the highest I've ever seen on this game.
That is the highest I've ever seen in this game.
Yeah, by miles.
And then you're getting that, like, not...
Yeah, it's not really, yeah.
Not even a contest.
Yeah, Mr. Bushy, we
were right. He's going to smash my prediction of 8 out of the ballpark.
New record coming in, that's what's happening.
Yeah, what is the highest score I've ever had? It's 12.
Google. Actually, surprisingly low.
It's
got to be higher.
No!
Okay, so you're telling me that people search the word Google more than they do...
Yeah, but do people go into Google and type in Google? I do that all the time. Like, if I'm on, like, Bing, I'll go onto Bing, type in Google, even though I could just search it on Bing. It's like almost like, it's like, I don't know. Yeah, do you guys do that? Let us know if you do that in the comment section down below, or if you're not weird like me.
Oh, well. Get rid of that pack either way. Is there anything at the end?
No, I just searched. There was nothing really.
Oh, that's a shame.
That says 10's a pretty flipping formidable score there, man.
Right, okay. I'm going to go straight away again, and then you can open the pack.
Sure, okay.
Let's see what we get in the higher or lower plumber.
Oh my gosh, you just already know though. It's just literally just had that.
Oh, it's got relatively high.
Couldn't be 37 million, come on. A million's still respectful.
Yeah, it's still a respectful amount. It's got more than Spain.
Got more than Zoella.
Spa, lower. Let's go lower for that.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, boy! Let's have a look. Please be a good pack. He's only got 2. Oh, it is beautiful! Who's it gonna be? That's actually not bad. It's 56 pace. We'll take an inform, though.
You know what?
We'll take an inform, though.
That's the most valuable card you've managed to pack so far.
I just need to... not mess this up now. You got Ben Yedder in there.
I mean, you got Michael Carrick.
Got Carrick. Like, I need to beat 2.
Bellarabi, there's also a contract pack. Oof, and Fekir.
And Fekir. Hits. Okay. See, this is. I actually think I'm going to get this one wrong. I don't think Assault will have been searched as much as £1 million a month. I just don't think it will.
This sunburn is so bad. What am I should just like stop talking about the video again. So I can see less of this. Oh, you actually got through it. Death pen away.
This is another really hard question.
One. It's only 2. You only need 2. That's ball. That's the same.
Seawall's got to have more, surely. Bang. All right, he's done it.
All right, okay.
Stick him in my club. Sunglasses. I mean, I don't really care at this point. I'm going to just kind of try to. There you go. I say I was trying to lose. I kind of did want to carry on going. All right, last pack.
Right, okay. So do we want to do this? Should we do both? We'll both play.
We'll both play, and then we'll see the last pack. Okay, all right, that makes sense. Here we go then.
Angry Birds or Toy Story? This is actually really hard because I think a lot of people probably search Angry Birds for like tips. Why are people searching Toy Story?
I would have said higher. I would have definitely said higher. No! Tom, you've absolutely blown it.
Doggy Life?
No, Doggy Life. There was no Doggy Life for me when I had to flipping. Well, we all know what had to happen.
Okay.
Ecstasy or a bloody bungee jump? Do people search Ecstasy?
What is Sky Ecstasy? Not really sure.
Well,
or Volkswagen. Volkswagen Ecstasy.
It's part of this new Sky bundle. Films, Ecstasy,
and telephone,
and internet. What more could you bloody want? But I don't know. I really genuinely don't know with this. Oh my god, who is doing this?
Do over.
The police need to be arresting 368,000 people a month.
Give me that. Do
who
over.
Are searching for drugs online.
Right, okay, do over.
Right, he's got his Rigo.
Russia, lower, easy. Right, okay.
Now he's going to flip and go on and win this. I'm going to probably get a flipping legend.
Okay, we're good. We are good. Come on now, PS4, higher. Ooh. It's gotta be higher,
oh my
yes.
God, 5
good.
Mil.
We are good.
He's getting easy ones.
Bahrain lower.
And I'm gonna get hard ones.
Easy. Woo! I don't even know who that is. Lower.
What? Martin Scorsese? Scorsese? Scorsese?
Scorsese? Isn't it Scorsese?
No, Scorsese.
Hitler higher.
Surely. Can we go back to how you don't know who that is?
Why
Wolf
of
Wall Street. Wait, the Departed.
Is he a producer?
He's a director, one of the best.
Okay, well, there you go.
He did the most expensive advert.
European Union, more or lower?
Casino
lower.
In Macau.
Oh, no, okay, 6.
How many did you get to? 6?
6.
Bro, actually, I forgot you're not a film buff, are you?
No, I'm not a film buff, not at all. I'm more of
this guy hasn't seen White Chicks. This is instant.
Charlie Avino.
Oh, come on. Or you Hebo. Do know who he is. He's the guy that got done in France, not done in France. Didn't he get shot in France by the terrorists? You do know this, man. This isn't film. This is current. What's current affairs?
If I was on Mastermind, I would not be choosing films. I would not be choosing current affairs.
Well, he did like all the. Oh, jeez, Louise, this is so difficult. Obviously, everyone knows the situation is currently going on in the world, or situations, I should say. But are people actually going to search this? I don't know. I think I'm going to have to actually say lower. Okay.
Okay, you're still in the game.
Hilton, you've got to be higher up there.
Yeah, just for
Paris
the,
alone.
Just,
probably
just for the one night in.
I choose sure a million. Yes, come on, man.
Yeah, that's a huge number. Okay, you've got an easy one there because we got
11 mil. Stalking. Let's be serious.
Stalking and then. And, this is a difficult one.
Especially with the whole PewDiePie stuff as of late. How much power does PewDiePie
hold? I don't know when the scores are taken from. Are they live? Is it like for the last 30 days?
Don't know.
30 days pre... Are you just...
Oh, you're... Yes! Oh. I got it right!
Oh, God, okay.
The sound is going to be lower.
For a two... Oh, my God. That's the lowest I've ever seen.
Colt's got to be higher than 3,600. Yeah. I'm kind of happy, man. I think I'm going to lower that.
Yeah,
interesting. I think I'm kind of smashing this. I'm going just for pride now. So
okay. There, it has to be higher. Yeah, I was going to say if it's into Milan and Milan.
Dude, prestige. Lower. I think I'm about to get a high score.
Great film.
I don't want to just throw that.
Roma. Yeah, you.
I'm going to get a high score, ladies and gentlemen.
That's 12. Laser hair removal.
How high can the fish go?
I'm wrapped up now. Higher.
You're engulfed.
I'm engulfed by this. This is an incredible run you've got going on here. That's definitely lower. Lower. Wasn't even close.
Wow. I thought that would have a lot more because that's like the biggest. Well, it's the one I've been to. It's the one. So Prada that had more, didn't it? Yes.
Yeah. Okay. You are
16, bro.
20. 20 would be.
Elton John. So this is hard. Clint Eastwood had a million. Zoella had 668,000.
Oh, this is difficult.
Oh, 1 million. So it's Clinty. 16, though. I can be happy with that. Just show me a legend right now, and we'll be happy.
That would be it. Oh,
dude, it was so close.
Oh, it's the worst pack.
That went on for Gimenez!
Andy, literally, you broke the new high score.
High score? I thought I was being quite, you know, methodical with my thoughts.
Yeah.
Is that an upgrade?
Yeah, he has got an upgrade. I'll tell you what this is like. This is like someone who got like gold 2 in the weekend league getting something better, like packing Ronaldo in their
top
reward.
100.
When an elite, like a top one player who gets mugged off with some rubbish in form.
That is just, all right, we've got the mixed contracts pack. I wonder what we got in here.
Okay, I was going to say, if you get more than 50% gold, you're a winner, and you did.
We got 50%, exactly. Sadly, guys, that is it. There's no more packs for us to do. Hopefully, you have enjoyed the video. If you have, smash out a like rating, let's shoot for 3,000 likes. Don't forget to go check Tom out.
Yay.
His links will be in the description down below. But he was a formidable adversary. We were actually able to keep our informs there, which is obviously the best player we got, I believe. Got a few upgrades and stuff like that, Lukaku as well. I'm doing this an awful lot. Nevertheless, thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley, you've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.